Well, hello, greetings. This is your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. And in this series of clips which have been put on YouTube especially, we are using advances in artificial intelligence, etc., to take our old transport material and bring it up to high definition and 60 frames per second, and also to be de-interlaced and then treated to reduce the what we call noise levels. And I've picked Merseyside to start with because it's an area that's very close to me. I've got a lot of connections to it, and therefore it's nice to see the film that I took all those years ago brought to a modern format, and it's been asked for by a lot of people. So you'll also be able to purchase the entire films as downloads on our pmpfilms.com website. So hope you enjoy, and I'll catch you at the end. how was that nostalgia fest for you? And there's plenty more in the future coming up with the old footage brought to a modern format, high definition, 60 frames a second. Wow, we're employing all sorts of technology, and I won't go into how we do it, but there's several types of software involved. So it can be a lengthy process, but I've tried to achieve a compromise between time and quality. I first started, and you sort of press the top of the quality button, and I found I'd ended up with a 600 gigabyte file of about 10 minutes of film. So I won't be doing that again. Anyway, it's been a pleasure having you along with us. Take care, stay safe, look after yourselves, be nice to other people, and God willing, we'll all meet up in the near future for another one of our transport adventures. Bye for now. Bye-bye.